for me, the reason for a Carole King album, the reason for my musical expression is honesty. Even if I'm writing for someone else, I'm writing how I honestly think that person might be feeling about that situation in that given moment. So it's honest even for that moment. It's about connections. I want to connect with people. I want to make people think, yeah, that's how I feel. And if I can do that, then that's an accomplishment. Has some things about it that resonate with people who are familiar with my albums. So there's the familiar about it. Yeah. For people who love Tapestry, most people know Tapestry. There are those diehard fans who know every single one of my 20-odd albums, but it's still me. It's always been me in different phases. The thing that makes it different is that there are many elements of contemporary music that I really like, and I really wanted to incorporate those into this album in a way that was truthful for me, that would respect my place in the generational timeline. It's all because of you. You are the reason. You are the reason. I really worked hard to make this album sound really good. Umberto Gatica and I basically co-produced this album with some involvement from Carole Weirsteiger and Kenny Edmonds, Babyface, and David Foster, and Pop Rocks. Essentially, the thread through the album is me working with Umberto. When you're down. I found working with him to be amazingly inspiring and stimulating. He really drew me out and stretched me, and he never once lost sight of who I was or could be. You will find me. You will find me right there in your down and out. On one song, I think I have 24 me's singing in harmony with me, and it was the most fun. I'd lay down a lead, and then I'd lay harmonies on top of that, and then thicken them with two or three, a double and a triple, and by the time I was done, it was like 24 voices. That's fun.
I don't know what happened to you, where did you go? Wish I could not feel the cold.
I work with a lot of different songwriters, and that's fresh, and they run the gamut through the generational timeline. There's Carole Weirsteiger, who is my peer, I guess you'd call it, and there are the Pop Rocks, Sam Hollander and Dave Schulmer, who are the younger end of the co-writing scale, and it's great. It's just, I love that I wrote with all kinds of different people. It's as close and personal and uncomplicated as it could possibly get.
All I wanna do is let down my guard, get through just one more day unscarred. I wanna feel safe again. I wanna feel safe again. Safe again.
The internet offers us a way to get directly to the people who listen to the music, who want to hear the music. And I believe that if people hear it, they'll tell other people. It'll take longer than a media blitz, but that's okay. I've got time. My website is www.carolking.com, Carol with the E.